Peter, I'm with May. It's bad. You need to get that anti-serum here within the hour. And if you can't, then you need to get yourself here.
With people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit!
Feeling lucky?
If I keep this up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. Sure, I won the fight. But I bet they get medical benefits. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society!
Prison!
Shoot me up there, or down here! I don't care! Stay still! What the hell is that?
I tell you to make better choices next time, but, let's be real. But I'm never too busy to lay the smackdown on hardened criminals!
Need a clear shot!
Look out!
Whew, that was actually a nice break. Thanks! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Something here, but I know better. Captain, sorry I've been off the grid. Any new intel?
No, we've got nothing.
Are you all right? I mean...
I'm sick. Everyone is now. My guys all went home to be with their families. I didn't see any reason to stop them.
Hey, come on. I've never known you to give up. We can do this. It'll be okay.
I don't believe that anymore. I did everything I knew how to do. Gave all I had and... things just got worse. It's over. I'm going to my mom's. She's got it too. She's a widow, and no one should be alone with...
I understand. Go. Yuri, thanks for all your help. And thanks for being a friend. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse! Attack me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
I have never lied to you before, and I'm not gonna start now. It's looking bad. We're running short on time. The elderly especially are in rough shape. And the NDC, despite working around the clock, as yet has no results. But do not forget this. We are New Yorkers. We take care of each other. We do what's right to the very end. And if we are facing the end, I can tell you this from the bottom of my heart. There's no one I'd rather have at my side. Whatever comes next, we will face it bravely. Together.
That makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a SABLE agent? Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free!
That was a wrong gun! I ain't stopping till you ain't breathing!
You'll pay for that!
These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Man, I feel old!
Just need a clear shot!
You got one of us! Getting out of this alive! Get back down here!
Whew! That was actually a nice break! Thanks!
Ready?
You guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. Sure, I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse! I hope you've all learned something here, but I know better. gotta move quick and quiet. Nighty night. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Gotta move quick and quiet. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Snoring now. gotta move quick and quiet. Good night, goon. You're in timeout. So cute when they're sleeping. Sit tight. Wait for the police.
With the island of Manhattan quarantined, there are a lot of scared people out there. Here's one. You're on the air.
They're turning back boats to the mainland. All bridges and tunnels are closed. Aircraft grounded. They're leaving us here to die, aren't they?
Calm down, caller. I have always been the voice of reason, so listen to me now. I know from my vast network... contacts that the National Disease Center is working on recreating the stolen anti-serum. A cure is coming. The question is, how long will it take? Will it get here in time? But we've been...
I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits. Admit it! You signed up for the jetpack, and now you're in way over your heads! I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized this.
Would knock the armor off. Boss, she said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear!
Get him on the ground!
guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if...
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Bring him down!
I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish!